Hey guys, I'm Anna the Hurricane Holton, and you're watching PhilippineNews.com.
I'm very ready and walang kabang. Alam ko na I can go 12 rounds. But, I'm ready for this fight. Ang pagkakaalam ko si Omar, ano, he's just a fighter. Talagang typical Mexican fighter. Not talagang pumapasok at and throws a lot of combination at saka matapang din. Matapang.
Omar Salado is a lumaban na rin itong dalawang beses ng World Championship. Hindi nga rin lang nanalo, kinapos din. Pero hindi rin tayo, kahit hindi ganong kalakasan ito, pero hindi rin tayo magtitiwala. Alam mo, kasi may kamay din ito at saka nagtitrain din.
Ang ano ko lang na panoorin yung laban at mas maganda to sa huling laban ko kasi talagang prepare ako nito. Hindi lang isang linggo ang palugit na binigay nila sa akin kundi dalawang buwan. I'm very, very confident that I'll do my best na ipakita yung galing ko. I mean, I'm trained by my dad, Nonito Donaire Sr. So I know I could do better this time.